cross. Because there's there is so much of it. One of them was very aware that there's so much of it. Guys, if you see any woman coming around this man, you know what to do. It's Ireland. It's where they're still from. And if you know, if he misbehaves in any way, you call me. I'm going to keep Ireland my number. Because there's too much of you. So young. There have been so many people, ministries, that have lost their destiny playing in a pond with little mad sinners. They will not be so in your life. You will not be arrogant. You will not be power hungry and greedy. You will manage your life well. You will love your wife and raise your kids. So God's going to trust you with the Lord. Trust you in God. God's going to trust you in God. Father, bless this man. Bless the work of his hands. And the many things that have already been said over your life, you don't need another prophecy. You just read and read that great things are coming. Continents are coming. Nations are coming. God is putting keys of nations in your hand. They have to be managed well. It has to be managed. In your lifetime, you have influence in the political arena. Be careful what you say and how you say it. Don't use it for personal gain. Use it for national upliftment. In the name of Jesus.
Sit right here, and you'll teach them. You'll be their father, and you'll be our great.